Now, how are you as a dad? Cool dad, strict dad, walang pakialam na dad?
Pwera lang yung walang pakialam na dad.
So, cool dad, strict dad.
Cool dad, strict
so, ang weird no na cool dad, strict dad, tapos komedyante ang tatay mo. And alam mo, natatawa mga tao mo sa, sa, tao sa iyo. Pero yung mga anak mo, hindi alam ko pa paano magre-react.
Pambaano nilang, ano, bakit? Sandali nga, bakit? Ganun sa camera yung tatay ko. Yung ganun. Pero I explained it to them naman na ganito.
Right.
Ganito ang ano, ganito ang ganito ako, ganito minahal ang tatay nyo. So I have to be like this on camera. But behind the camera, I'm still your dad.
And that's important, 'di ba? Yung tipong meron tayong boundary.
Exactly.
Huwag niyong iisipin yung personality at yung person.
Mm-hmm.
'Di ba?
Tama.
Which is nakakatawa yung vlog na ginagawa ko kanina. Mm-hmm. And hindi mo nakita yung beginning nun. Pero kikwento ko na rin. I was talking about you and I was explaining it to my audience that I am fortunate enough to have known the person when everybody knows the personality. Ganon. And I'm telling my audience that you as a person is actually bigger than you as a personality. And kaya nga nakakatawa to have you here because ngayon, makikita ng mga tao, makikilala nila the you as a person na, oh.
Hindi pala siya ganun. Di ba? Ano, yeah.
And all that stuff.